is Lock Boss Nick the Original, son of guys. I say peace to my people in the northern part of Uganda.
My dear friends, I'm very, very happy to have this opportunity to share with you briefly about the Child of Innocence. I wish I was with you physically today on this very important occasion and day as well. The Child is Innocent was started way back in 2004, but its first implementation started in 2005. The major reason for founding the Child is Innocent was to help the war-affected children of northern Uganda have been denied life chances because of the civil strife in the region. This is something that has been well known world over, and we found ourselves in a position to really give a helping hand to the less privileged, although we were not part of the problems, but now we have to be part of the solution. So the Child is Innocent works purely for the war-affected children of northern Uganda who have had a lot to tell in their life. The war in northern Uganda caused several effects, including displacement into squalid, internally displaced persons' camps, abduction of children, and once abducted, these children underwent a lot of torture. Our roles in their lives have been to mitigate some of the suffering. Many of them have lost their parents, many of them totally have no hope for the future. So we are very happy to be a source of hope to them, and this is why we have come up to help them through school sponsorship. So we select these children, those who are potentially able to make it academically, because the need is so great that you cannot take everybody. We use two criteria: academic excellence and the degree of need. The academic potential of the child is assessed by a group of teachers who help us to scrutinize their potential. The degree of need is carried out by ourselves, a team of volunteers, through regular home visits. The Uganda chapter of the Child is Innocent has a vision of a just and equitable community blessed with the knowledge and skill for sustainable development. Our mission is to provide quality education with safety. Over time, we have grown in the number of children under our care. Initially, when we started with 13 children in 2005, now we have 100 children in school. With already our first high school graduate pursuing a diploma in water engineering on a government scholarship. This also explains why we send our children to some of Uganda's well-regarded boarding schools, where they receive quality teaching so that at the end of the day, they are able to compete for the few government scholarships for tertiary education. I humbly appeal to you at this moment to come to our rescue and help us in any way you can. I'm appealing for your support, not just by giving us money, but you can even spread the good vision of the Child is Innocent. Someone in your neighborhood may be interested in rendering a helping hand to a poor child in Africa. You can reach out to such a person. You can organize a fundraising event. You can organize an awareness event about the Child is Innocent. You can actually become a sponsor. You can even be a donor. This will help us a lot to enable us to look after these children. We would like to help as many as possible these children, so that at least in the future, Northern Uganda will be a better community.
What do you want to become?
I want to become a teacher.
She wants to become a teacher. And what do you want to become?
Nurse.
She wants to become a nurse. What do you want to become? She also wants to become a nurse. What about you? She wants to become an accountant. Who else? What do you want to become? She wants to become a doctor. What about you? she also wants to become a doctor.
At the moment as I speak, the future of Northern Uganda greatly relies on the students that are trying to help. You can see that they have a lot of vision, their ambitions are so interesting. I'll be very, very grateful if at the end of this day, at least you get to us with your views, how together we can make the Chinese Muslim help this individual. Peace return.